New Jersey time. It's 12:27. Hi, everybody. It's Big Joe Henry playing Jersey's favorite hits. Thanks for joining us today. The Big Show, we're live here at the Premier Mall of the Jersey Shore. We're at Monmouth Mall in Eatontown today to collect items for those families in our family adoption program. And with us, of course, is Ray the Prize Guy. Ray, we got some big stuff going on here.
Yeah, we do. Our 12th year doing this now, helping those shelters, domestic abuse shelters, transitional housing and homeless shelters. And it's not without the people of New Jersey that we can't do this. It's, you know, we can't do it by ourselves. And I have Al here from Bradley Beach who came by. He saw that Jeter thing. He said, I want to make a big donation. We're not waiting until 1 o'clock. Here's a big donation. Will you take it? I said, oh, yeah.
Of course they're going to take it. Yeah. Al, thank you, pal.
Yeah, no, it's my pleasure. You guys are doing a great job, and I'm glad to be a little part of it, helping out.
Well, you come down and you're walking away with some great Jeter memorabilia and some New York Yankee memorabilia, and you'll make, you said you got a lot of Yankee fans.
I got four sons, all Yankee fans, so I'm going to have to figure out how to divide this up four ways.
It's going to have to go on a family wall, I think.
That's right.
That's
right.
Al, we can't thank you enough for your family, for your adoption, family adoption donation. And it's just a pleasure, and we appreciate it.
Well, thank you guys for all the work you're doing. I'm glad, again, to help a little bit.
Well, Merry Christmas, Happy Holiday. Thank you very much,
thank
Al.
You.
Al, ladies and gentlemen, from Bradley Beach, coming in and do that. And Ray, you've seen a lot of people have been bringing by gift cards today.
Yeah, people are coming by. They're hopping out to the stores here. Old Navy, Macy's, they're buying gift cards, dropping them off so we can give them to the families. They're dropping in some cash donations. We have some thank you gifts for them, New Jersey Lottery tickets, DVDs, and a whole lot more, just as a thank you gift to say, hey, thanks for helping us out. And these families are going to be thankful for that, too.
Well, it's great. And let me tell you something, ladies and gentlemen. Ray and the promotion staff worked so hard on this family adoption program. And they personally, New Jersey 101.5, personally delivers these items to these families. So it goes right from us. Access Storage is a big supporter of it. And you've been collecting items. And you go out and actually do that to all these families.
We sort all the gifts out. Then we bring them to the shelters, hand deliver them over. No administrative fees. It's 100%. We go and bring them right to them. And when you see the looks on their faces when you give a kid gloves. The things that they want are very minimal, a Barbie doll, and it's something that they can put under the tree so they can enjoy a Christmas or a Hanukkah or a Kwanzaa, whatever they celebrate, they can celebrate the right way.
Well, this is it's a great thing to do. It's in the holiday spirit. Lots of great people here at Monmouth Mall. And I want to thank Terry and John for having us here at Monmouth Mall and be able to do that. And now, once again, thank you for Bradley Beach. Thank you for your big donation. We appreciate it.
My pleasure. Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, pal.